Are you seeing that where the dog is? The GoPros are running off. There's a video. Yeah,
seen it.
Okay, where are you though?
You want Karuda flavor? You want?
Sit on the arm.
Falooda milk, any preferences? Chocolate, vanilla?
I think vanilla would be best, no?
Vanilla? We already have vanilla, one vanilla, so we'll get another one. Ambe Vela is nice. What else do you want? Krishan, you choose.
Oh,
tell
yeah.
me what you desire. Do you want goat milk?
Oh shit.
Bah.
Bah.
Yes, of chili there. This? There's 8 or 9 species of chili there. This is
beyond. How sweet?
This is the common status of your chili cow.
Yeah. Chocolate. That's Reaper, chocolate bootla. Reaper, Brazilian Maruga, Bootla.
Bootla?
Yeah. Oh, chocolate. This is a Euro Scotch corner. And this is the 7-pot lava. So interesting story on this. Apparently one fruit is enough to spice in 7 pots of curry. Which is why it's called 7-pot lava. So you cook one pot of curry, then you take that same chili and you put it into another pot of curry.
Oh, really?
And then you take that again, you can do that with 7 pots.
Also eating half of the Reaper.
Okay.
We're also eating half of the Reaper. I feel like if we spit it out, I feel like we're cheating.
Okay, that's just my suggestion. don't tell
also,
me.
Also,
I think, let's leave it to personal preference.
Personal preference. Is it personal preference?
I'm giving
you need to make a risk assessment at the end of the day. So I'm giving you all the full details so you can make your own choice. Which I will not be
responsible. Are we signing waivers?
Yeah.
You're looking at the absolutely devilish looking Carolina Reapers right here. So, Jang, go ahead and explain exactly how this works, man. Who's eating what? We're not gonna go for the whole thing, obviously.
Yeah,
because
so everyone go for half each or something.
Yeah, half each.
And there's one all of them have been de-seeded, but it doesn't really make a difference because this spice isn't really contained in the seeds.
Is it?
It's in the placenta of the, the seeds are attached or something.
The vein.
Okay.
So it's in that and in the skin. So have at it. Alright, so who wants what now?
My
focus is there.
Okay, I will go for that.
Ah, shit.
Okay. Wait, I'm going for that.
Yeah, so we're just
poking. You're poking it? Okay.
What is mine?
Okay, so I will have...
For the sake of safety, we're only going to try half each today.
Yeah, we're not going to go for the whole harang because we'll probably die.
But then again, if you chew on it for a minute, it's the same effect as eating one whole thing.
Really? Well, I was convincing myself that I was okay. Now, you
I'm sorry,
to man,
I, lied, I lied. I lied. I lied. I lied. Okay, so. Okay, which one?
This is mine.
Anything.
This is mine.
Go for it, gentlemen. Not this. Wait, don't put noise.
Jesus.
So that's mine. What's mine?
Why?
You take
why?
That.
Why?
You assholes left the biggest piece for me.
you do that shit, man!
That was your...
Come on.
Are the reason we're doing this, or you
okay, guys, I have to suffer the most. We have
okay.
cameras, 1, 2, and 3. So
I know, we're just constantly postponing it because we're scared shitless.
Oh, and for the YouTube video, this is us trying out the Carolina Reaper that we grew here.
Yeah.
So,
this is homegrown in Sri Lanka.
Sri Lankan homegrown
by Jayanga.
The drunken poet himself. To Jayanga,
the brewery.
Is this what we're doing?
Yeah. Cheers, and then pop it into your mouth.
Cheers, boys.
Cheers,
nice
knowing you. Okay.
Cheers.
Oh, you hurt. Am
I
swallowing it?
Oh.
Swallow? Oh my god.
Oh, that is it.
Oh.
Dude,
I swallowed it
up. Me too.
I'm swallowing.
Woo! Okay, wait. Fuck. Wait. We're gonna. Jesus Christ! And catch everything else in the YouTube video. Bye.
How you guys feeling? Oshan's like, was I at a beach somewhere? Fuck. You're not having a beer.
Ah! I'm not here. I'm not here.
Ah! That's what he does. Oh fuck!
Ah! I need some of that tissue, bro.
Fuck me, dude. Ah, my fucking eyes hurt. Ah! Oh, motherfucker!
It actually burns at the back of your throat.
Oh! Woo! Oh, so much pain, man.
I haven't drunk anything.
Oh my god! Oh, motherfucker, dude! Oh, my fucking nose!
It's all good.
Oh. It hurts, it really hurts.
Oh. Oh, shit! Oh!
Who needs more milk?
Ah, shit! Ah! Oh my fucking god! Ah! 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 Thanks, man. That's a good shit? Ah!
Woo! Ah! Ah! So Dylan's clearly a superhero.
Ah! Holy fuck! Ha! Oh! Ah! Motherfucker! Ah!
Does it sting in the back of your throat? Yeah.
Fuck. That's the worst.
That's the worst part.
My tongue fucks. My tongue is so hard. Ah! My tongue is so hard.
I don't know. No, you can handle it. You can maintain it. But it's hot. It's hot.
It is.
Fuck.
Yes.
Mm.
Is mine?
This is a fucking motherfucker, dude. Oh. Oh. Ah, Jesus. Ah. Ah. Dude, what? Ah. Ah.
I'm breathing fire, but it's a very, like, it's a manageable, yeah. You know.
It's stingy.
I think it's because we are brown.
The fuck am I dead?
It hurts like fuck.
It hurts like
oh, sorry. Ah! Ah! Holy shit! Ah!
Why you do this to us? You're welcome.
Son of a bitch, dude!
He's sweating, right?
I'm sweating. Oh, definitely I'm sweating, man. I'm definitely sweating.
Ah!
Okay, bro.
Ah!
Okay, I'll be honest, though. Wasn't that bad as I expected.
Ah.
Can you imagine how paper X will
but let's put this in the context, right?
Yeah.
You know, when we have dinners, you know, Eshantha goes for the least spice thing. He asks for no chili in his meal, right?
Yeah.
You know, after a gig, he's like, get that, like, no chili in my pasta, please.
Yeah. Okay.
So you can, you know, gauge why.
Which congratulations, is, you survived eating the world's hottest chili.
Which is why I'm claiming the most amount of credit for having the balls to go through this and still sitting here.
Sitting here, guys.
You know.
What is English?
English is what?
And I
fuck
for going through it and still sitting here.
I feel it in my tongue.
Oh.
I feel it in my tongue right now.
And I swallowed it.
Oh man. I was chewing it on
you
my lip.
You just chewed it out, right?
I threw it out. I'm gonna eat it. I was chewing it on my lip.
Yo,
my left is.
Yo, I can feel it in my stomach, dude.
I don't feel in my stomach. I feel in my mouth.
I know where the pepper is in my body,
but
it's
I,
like somewhere around here.
But I chewed it a lot.
Yeah.
It all, it's all there on the sides of my mouth. The honey is really good.
I know you.
I just have a lot in my stomach here, it starts soothing out.
But
compared to white people, like the. No offense, I'm not being racist. For the record,
are you kidding me? I'm only being racist. What the hell?
Hey, I'm a minority.
are not accustomed to chili in their daily diet.
Daily diet. Like from the, there. Who happen to be of a less melanin fine complexion.
Hola, camera. Oh, man.
For all the less melanin fine people, white people.
Good, man.
Oh, fuck you, only, bro.
It's getting better now.
It's
coming.
Special mention to Eshantha for the sound effect.
Okay, we survived.
All the white people video I've seen, everybody's running around screaming their heads off for about an hour.
Yeah.
But we seem to be doing fine.
Yeah, actually.
But then again, we didn't have a full pepper. We had only half.
That's true.
Yeah, my opinion, though.
Still,
the beginning
the
was actually. It had a flavor.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the washroom in case I need to throw up.
Okay.
Because my lactose intolerance.
I totally understand.
Okay, we had.
Drink something now and.
Not bad, huh?
Dude, how are you surviving?
It's concentrated here.
Drink. Did you have anything after you ate?
Sorry?
Did you drink anything after you ate?
Yeah.
Not yet?
No. What?
Wow! What?
What?
Wow!
I'm like scared of you now.
Yeah!
I mean, he had like no expression.
He was willing to do CPR on us.
Like he's reminding me of Hellboy. Does he look like Hellboy? He looks like Hellboy! Am I not? Did you drink any milk?
No.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I am like genuinely scared.
No, but actually, in hindsight, that's a better idea. You know why? Because every time you drink milk, the moment it goes out, it comes back worse.
Ways.
Yeah. For me, I don't feel in my stomach. I'll show you on my left hand side.
Mm. So, oh yeah, I feel exactly where I tuned it.
Thank you. All the doing is done
now? No, not done. Give me the ideas. So, let the camera go. Come on,
No, now it's subsiding. Now it does.
Yeah,
did you get like a defective paper or something?
I have no idea.
What the hell?
No, but yeah, he generally gets like, I get creamy pasta, he gets creamy pasta with green chili covered on Tabasco.
Okay.
He's
like that.
I actually bought a packet of 9 minutes to make 9 minutes sauce.
Practice.
No, to make 9 minutes sauce.
For context, I think you should really go for the Sri Lankan version of hot wings.
Absolutely,
or Sean Evans.
Yeah.
I don't think he'll even. Sean Evans will be like, how are you still? What? Who are you? What are you doing? Like, what is this?
I mean,
I can't use this video because you're not reacting!
Sean Evans, I mean, this is literally the hottest chili that I ever had. It's hard to talk.
How was the initial? Like, how do you feel?
So, like, I chewed on my left hand side.
Okay.
And I chewed, it was good flavor in the beginning.
Okay.
They started getting hot.
Really
I immediately started crying.
Yeah.
On camera.
So that's fine, everybody.
Water works everywhere.
Except for this demigod here.
Dude, you're really confusing me right now.
Did we eat the same thing?
I'm sweating. I can feel it exactly where I chewed it. All on my throat like this. I can feel exactly where it is. But you know, it's...
Oddly enough, it's not burning my inside.
Yeah.
It's burning my
but
inside.
But over here, it's like... It was increasing
really
so much.
You didn't chew it enough, I think.
I chewed it until I could, you know,
go down
with it.
Dude, I chewed
like
it so
fire
like my cheeks are still like, it feels like somebody's poking.
Like
I just got a pocket of
I
pain
like
again just
here,
now.
Can,
because like there was,
so
I think, a small...
And yeah.
In my defense though, I got the biggest.
Yeah, fine.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. That was like burns everywhere. Like it like burns here, it burns here, it burns here.
I chewed in one spot. I didn't want to like let it.
Yeah.
It feels
like it's like somebody's poking me. Something is poking me inside. Like,
but anyway, it gets better on with the spit and all. Like, you know, you can't avoid it.
So for guys watching on both cameras. Have something before eating this.
Oh, yeah.
First morning, don't try it. Nipper spin.
Yeah, just don't.
Just don't. And then
it has a nice flavor to it.
It has a good flavor.
But honestly, honestly.
And so we had ourselves prepared tissues.
I can just
we had milk.
My like
exciting.
This was we'll have a proper one when I have more like Carolina Reapers. Like when you have, I only had three this time.
I'm not sure if I want to do it again.
Like we'll try it to
I have a bottle of honey and a bucket to throw up in case you need to, because a couple of times I did throw up in this bucket.
Can't say Vishant is puking right now, he's not here.
Yeah, he could.
Vishant is in toilet right now.
This was intense. Yeah, and actually, do have something before eating, because otherwise on empty stomach, it's gonna ruin your entire gastric tract. So, Eshantha has gone to the washroom, he's a bit lactose intolerant, so...
White people are lying!
It doesn't last that long. It doesn't last that long.
Yeah. So I think fortunately because we're Sri Lankans and we're used to it.
We're used to it. Then
like 9 minutes. Like a regular basis, you know. So
I think we were in pain for like about 5-10 minutes. That's it.
Yeah, that's it. And
yeah,
then
not even. I think maybe 5 tops.
Yeah, I mean. We didn't even finish.
Dylan wasn't in pain at all.
This is about
he's lying. He's just trying to make us feel better.
I think there's another carton that we
wait, I'll check on Eshantha and come.
This guy's a freak. He's actually...
This guy's a freak. Certified.
Yeah, I think he's coming.
He might... Oh my god, okay.
What?
He's coming.
I heard the word blood.
Oh dear.
So you okay now?
Yeah, I threw up the milk because lactose intolerance.
Fuck.
Right? But...
The cheese and the pizza.
No, I was...
You okay now?
I've had a tooth issue. Oh, remember the tooth issue I had? Remember when we went to... When I was throwing...
Gum bleed?
The tooth right at the back, I cracked it in half.
What?
I don't know how!
Just now?
Yeah!
Just now?
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
What?
It could have been cracked already.
I think it was maybe a little bit damaged.
Ah, okay.
But whatever, I think maybe...
Ah, you clenched too much, Eric? Oh my god.
I think that's it. I think that was it.
Okay then.
Oh shit.
Wow.
So the tooth right at the back, I can do this and it's literally like this.
Oh.
And I was bleeding all over. Like I was wondering, I'm spitting blood into the commode and I'm like, why the hell am I spitting blood?
Don't touch their face, you didn't touch it literally, right?
Don't touch it.
So, for context, this guy is the person who doesn't eat chili at all.
At all. Absolutely.
So, he has clenched his mouth too hard and broke his own tooth.
Sorry.
No, it's all good. This was a lot of fun. I'm feeling fine now.
Yeah.
I think, the spice, I managed to handle it. I think we all managed to handle it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
And then what actually hit me hard was my lactose intolerance.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So those are trying
milk.
Keep that in mind. So on the other hand, you can try honey. Like
honey, the honey helps so much.
It doesn't last as long.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But the moment it lands on your tongue,
you're like,
it's smooth.
And you can actually coat your whole, if you really need to, you can coat your whole mouth.
I think I feel it in my stomach right now. I'm just beginning to feel it.
You're gonna feel it tomorrow morning.
Guys, this is just
morning after.
No, thankfully we had like a big amount of pizza and
get your stomach ready.
So we did things right, man.
Did anybody feel like they were being like hit with needles?
We have to adjust the elephant in the room here, and that is this guy. Why on earth didn't he try anything out?
He took a sip of milk. That's not normal.
That is not normal.
That's not normal.
You really need to think about this. That's his fear.
Mother, Dylan, viriskanna.
So for context, because his fiance.
Yes, so his fiance is
on the behind the camera, so we're just warning her because this guy's really not normal.
This bugger has a huge SNM finish, I'm telling you.
I outperformed every
of my expectations. Okay, so let's wrap this up. I want to thank all of you guys for being on the video.
Thank you, Shajee.
And a huge kudos to you, man. And it's really great that you're actually making this chili stuff and stuff.
Yeah, it's incredible, man. Because, I mean, we've been seeing you, like, doing these, you know, like, constant pictures of, you know, different things that you've been growing and all.
Yeah.
And it's awesome, having a green thumb and having that much of passion for even growing Carolina Reapers, in case you guys don't actually know, as a different, like, not everyone can just grow the proper strain of it, right? You were explaining to us that you need a bit of science. So
make this video go viral on both cameras.
And we'll probably be back at some point again
to do more
real
life.
Thank you. I couldn't have thought of a finer bunch of gentlemen to try it this way. So thank you for
So follow these guys up. I will put them on the video, their Instagram,
YouTube,
Instagram,
Facebook.
YouTube.
Yes.
Jang is also. What's your
Instagram? It's the Drunken Poet SL.
Yeah.
No, I'm saying you do besides this chili, you do sound recordings and stuff. This is
studio.
Yeah.
If you need any audio recordings, hit me up.
Yeah, so hit him up.
He's talented. He's a very, very good musician. All of us are
brilliant songwriter.
Everybody.
He's an incredibly good songwriter. He takes a lot of care. He has very, very precise methods of how he goes about making your sound the absolute best that it possibly can.
So,
right? Fine. Marketing genius. It's true. Yeah, it is true. It is absolutely true.
Yo, yo, as the memes would go, like, 20 out of 10 would be giant.
Thank you. Yeah. I felt that.
So, again, thanks a lot for watching. Do remember to watch my other videos. Like, comment, subscribe, and share the video. And see you in the next vlog.
Yes, we'll see you in the next vlog.
Alright, guys, awesome stuff, man.
Oh, man.
What a video, Steve.